Welcome to the Missionary Minute.
This week, Elder Clayton Christensen, the author of The Power of Everyday Missionaries, passed away after a long battle with leukemia.
Besides his work in the church, he was also a professor at the Harvard Business School and one of the world's most influential business leaders.
In his book, How Will You Measure Your Life?, he teaches that principles that create successful companies also apply to the way we live our lives.
We are all faced with limited resources of time, energy, so that we have to choose what to invest in.
It's tempting to allocate our precious time to activities that produce the most immediately satisfying results.
The problem, Elder Christensen says, is that isn't what makes us truly happy.
The single most important factor in our long-term happiness is the relationships we have with family and friends.
Long-term investments, like spending time with family, keeping covenants, or sharing the gospel, may not bear fruit immediately, but they do, in time, bring the most happiness.
With that in mind, we invite you to bring your friends and family to a musical fireside Sunday, February 9th at the Wades.
It is very low pressure, a way to socialize with friends and to feel the spirit of love and of liberty together.
So invite your friends and
expect a miracle.